where I'll rest. My work here is done. All that I have now waiting for every morning, and the sun is this heavenly light. Worthy the stormy waters of troubled high, out on resting green pastures, by the stream flowing waters, near the pines on the mountains so high, on the singing here this morning. I don't know how we'll get along in the preaching part, but I felt good in the singing because I felt like the songs we sung this morning were in the spirit of the Lord. Because the Bible says that when there's spirit is, there's liberty. I felt liberty here this morning, and I was telling Brother Sean last weekend at Grapevine, I tell you what, I hit the floor before the arrangements was made, and it don't always come that way, but we long. We long to get back to them places where the Lord Bethel spots, where God has blessed us. And this is a Bethel spot here at New Hope. I've been in a lot of good meetings here. I hope God will give me words this morning to follow what He tells me to do. What, as the mother of Jesus said, whatsoever He bids you to do that you do. If you feel like shouting this morning, I'd advise you to shout. If you feel like lifting your hands and praise to God, you'll get the joy out of it and God will get the praise out of it. Because He's worthy of praise. The Bible says there's not another name given under heaven among men whereby man to be saved under than the name of Jesus Christ. Not another name under heaven sweeter than the name of Jesus Christ.
Praise God.
It's never been uttered off the lips of young men and women and children. I tell you what the Bible says, it's to you and to your children. To them that are far off, to as many as the Lord thy God shall call. He'll call them and He'll regenerate them. He'll quicken them with His Spirit. The Bible says that He can take up His abode in them. He never did tell me to go out and save anyone, Brother Kenny. But I tell you what, I feel like the Lord's called me to one end. I ain't saved me my sheep and my lambs.
Yeah.
And Peter even said, ask the Lord, son of Peter, love.
Yeah, Jesus.
Lord, ask me, son of Peter, do you love me?
Yeah.
Yeah, Lord, I love you. He said, feed my sheep. I asked him again, Peter, love, tell me, yeah, Lord. He said, you love me? He said, yeah, feed my lambs. I asked him a third time. Said, Peter, love, tell me. Hey, oh, bless God, he got out of what he wanted to hear. Lord God, thou knowest all things. Thou knowest that I love thee and I love him today, brother.
Yeah, yeah.
I love the Lord because he first loved me, that he came to me. Oh, bless God, when he come to me, he took his abode in me and I've never been the same since the Lord come to me.
No.
I've never been the same, Brother Kenny, because the Bible says, if any man be in Christ, he is a new creature. God has come to us. He took his abode within us, and glory be to God this morning. When he come to me, I didn't have to go ask who he was. The Bible says, know ye not to go from house to house. Know ye the Lord, for they all shall know me from the least to the greatest. God come to me, and he come to you, and what he done for you, he's done great things for me in my life. How bless his holy name this morning. He's worthy of praise.
Praise.
The Bible says in the beginning, in the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. The same was in the beginning with God. All things were made by him, and without him was not anything made that was made. I thought this morning, I don't know why it came on my mind this morning, but I'm the Lord. He just spoke this world into existence. The sun and the moon he put in the sky.
Yeah.
Think about the stars. Think about the power of God. Oh, bless God, there is no power such the power that they are ordained of God. He just spoke his world in position. Today he separated the waters from the land. Oh, I can't imagine the power of God. I believe in the power of his resurrection. In the power of his resurrection, Brother Sean, that Jesus Christ is the resurrection. He went ahead and said, in him was life. That's what I want to get at. If God will bless me this morning, in him was life, and the life was the light of men. And the light shineth in darkness, and darkness comprehended it not. I believe when God spoke his word in decision, he said, let there be light, and there was light. And bless the name of the Lord. When he come to me, and he opened my blinded eyes, I could see him.
Yeah.
What can I see? I see in the Bible says a new and a living way. And Jesus Christ, he is the way. He is the truth and he is the life. And he's my hope this morning. I told Brother Sean, hope is all I have in Christ Jesus. And if we got that hope this morning, we've got everything we need. That hope lives in me, that hope lives in you, and that hope that I believe will never die, because that hope is Jesus Christ, giving in us the hope of glory, which is an anchor of the Lord in the soul, a most sure and steadfast, unmovable, in the Lord and in the veil, over Jesus is. He's seated on Brother Jesus. He's on the right hand of the Father. He forever live. To make intercession for his saints of God, according to the will of God. And someone say,
pray that the Lord's will be done. Like, you know what? Pray that the Lord's will be done. We're going to be done. He does his will in the armies of heaven, among the inhabitants of the earth, and none can stay his hand or question, Lord, why dost thou? And Job even covered his mouth. And he said, Job, where were you when I formed the when the sun, the morning stars, I sang together for glory, Job. I'm blessing the name of the Lord this morning. I feel like right now that Jesus Christ is coming again. And I'm looking for him. Sing a song. I woke up this morning with heaven on my mind. I feel like right now, if the Lord called me home right now, I've got a better place to go. This world in my home. I'm glorifying God. I'm living in a hope of eternal life. I believe that eternal life is living in me. That eternal life is Jesus Christ. And bless the name of the Lord. I feel like sometimes we sung a song in Grapevine last week. Almost home. Almost home. Sometimes I feel like I'm almost home. I'm not home yet. I'm glory to God. I work here on earth. When it's come I lay down the labor here. Oh Lord, my cry is to be my spirit home. The deposit home is over there. The home is not here, brother. We have a home we haven't seen. I have not seen this home, nor has ears heard, neither has it ever entered in the heart. What great things the Lord has in store to them that do love him. And do you love him this morning? If you love him, it's because he first loved you. He didn't offer himself to you, but he offered himself back to God. God accepted that sacrifice. That this is my beloved Son, in whom I am well pleased. Bless the name of the Lord this morning. I'm glad I'm here this morning. I'm glad I come to worship him. I'm not ashamed of me. I come to praise him. Let God replace our mind on heaven and heavenly things. For the Lord, be not conformed to this world, but our hope is eternal. I believe in the Lord that Jesus Christ someday, when he comes in the eastern sky, the sky rolls back and comes. Oh, bless the name of the Lord. We'll see the King. I preached on him last week. A King. He is King. He was born King. He walked here on earth. He was King. Brother Kenny, when he crucified him, he was the King. When he ascended back to heaven, he was still King. And glory be to God. When he comes again, it ain't if he comes. When he comes, he'll be King. He is King. And the King has to have a kingdom. I bless the name of the Lord. I believe he will raise the kingdom. It's right here in your Lord. And bless the name of the Lord. I'm dwelling right now. Hello, brother. I'm dwelling on the mountain where the golden sunlight gleams. Under our eyes look upon the beauties of the Lord. I can't imagine. I've never seen him. But I believe someday I will bring him. I'll see him for myself and not another. My eyes will behold him in all his glory. Oh, bless the Lord.
Amen.
I'm glad I'm here this morning. God has blessed me for a few moments. Feel like it's been another trouble roll across our peaceful breast. How peaceful it is. How peaceful when you can forget about all your troubles.
Yeah.
Just for a little while, brother.
Yeah.
Forget about the trials and troubles and tribulations.
Yeah.
In the world, the Bible says, you shall have them. But Jesus said, be a good cheer. I have overcome the world. And greater is he that is in you than he that is in the world. We're in the world, we're not of the world. Bless the name of the Lord. I come ye out from among the world, he said. Be ye a separated people, saith my God. I'll be unto you a God, and you shall be unto me a people. We're sure to get out of the way. I had another one in my mind. Come on my mind. Once again, I face Satan this morning, and I battle him all over day long. But in my weakness, God sent reinforcements, and the sun I sing that great song, and the sun coming up in the morning, every year will be gone from my eyes. This old world will give away to glory. Shall I wait for the river to live free?
going home. We sung part of the song while ago. We're going home, I'm going home. I'm going home to die no more. All I worry about is what I have to suffer. Yeah, I fear death, me and Brother Solomon. When our tongues cleave our mouth, oh, bless the name of the Lord. Ain't you glad that's not the year? If it is life only we had hope, we are all I'm going to wait for Tanger. I may be asleep when he comes. It doesn't matter, brother. Whether we wait or whether we sleep.
Yet the Lord.
Yet the Lord is coming, Brother John. I'm going to pierce that ham. I'm going to get out of the
way.
I love the Lord. Yes. And Brother Miller, I'm not ashamed.
No.
I'm not ashamed to say the Lord has been so good to me.
Yeah.
In Him I will be. When I get in trouble, He's always there.
Amen.
To pick me up when I'm but ain't you glad when we're in the valley?
Yeah.
Bless the name of the Lord. He said, I am the living of the valley. I'm the rose of Sharon. I am the bride of the morning star. I'm Alpha and I'm Omega. He's the first and He's the last. He's also, He's my everything. He's my all in all. Every time I get in trouble, on Him, I call. I thank You for Your kind intention. God, for His love and His mercy.
Love You, buddy.
Thank You, Lord.
We are great.
We are
Yeah.
earlier, praise. David even said, I will bless the Lord at all times. Let his praise be continued.
Yes.
In my mouth, from the rising of the sun to the going down of the sun. The Lord's name is to be praised.
Yeah.
Great is his name, and great is he.
Yeah.
I believe some glorious day, Brother King. Woman, when I lay down this walk of life here, God will cradle our dying head. We'll go to sleep in him. We go to sleep in him. We go to sleep in him, Brother Ernie. We'll wake in him some glorious morning. We'll wake to suffer no more. We'll wake to no more sin, Brother King. Bother us anymore. No way to sin is finished. It brings forth death. The wages of sin is death. But they are glad. But the gift of God is eternal life. That's what I want to preach. I want to preach about the eternal eternal life. Lives in us. Dwells in us. His spirit bearing witness with our spirit.
Amen.
Lets us know that we are children of God and children, heirs of God and joint heirs of Jesus Christ. Come ahead.